The classic J-shaped energy storing and release prosthetic foot is a design concept that's been around for many years. And since its inception, both our understanding of composite technology and also the biomechanical needs of lower limb amputees has increased dramatically. I'm Richard, clinical specialist prosthetist with the Össur Academy, and today we're talking about the ProFlex Pivot. Energy storing feet depend on using body weight to deform or bend a composite spring, and it's using that stored so-called elastic or strain energy that is released during various phases of the amputee stance phase gait cycle that gives the user a feeling of dynamic behavior. Now, this single-bladed design has to be modified for people with different activity levels and different body weights. That's where we have our different category selection charts. But using this design can mean a compromise in the gait characteristics. The ProFlex Pivot, using its tri-bladed design, manages not only to have an increased range of motion, but also unprecedented levels of ankle power generation during stance. Let's take a closer look. Here we see the ProFlex Pivot, and immediately we can recognize the characteristic three-bladed design that's familiar with all our ProFlex feet. Starting with this bottom blade, using this full-length toe lever, maximizing the available length by having left and right-handed foot components. You also see we have this sandal toe design, giving users a greater range of footwear options. And this concept extends into this split toe feature that extends almost all the way to the attachment point. And this enables both sides of the blade to almost move independently, giving greater ground compliance during walking over some uneven surfaces, for example. When we start to look at the different blades, we come to the middle blade. We'll discuss more about this in a moment. But also the top blade you can see is connected to this pivot. And this is where the ProFlex Pivot name comes from. This area simulates the virtual physiological or anatomical point of rotation of the ankle joint. And it's the way the middle blade is connected to this top housing via this posterior link, and the way that this interacts with the other blades that gives the foot its very dynamic behavior. Here we can see the pivot or the point of rotation. And if we simulate dorsi and plantar flexion, you can see that where this housing connects with this proximal and distal link to the middle blade, you can see how the middle blade deforms both during dorsiflexion and plantar flexion. And if we were to simulate initial contact or early stance phase, you can see as we rotate the pylon posterior, this pushes this link downwards, deforming the middle blade. And this is what gives us our controlled plantar flexion response during initial contact. As we rotate, or the pylon rotates anteriorly, we can see the blade comes into this neutral position, and it's around mid-stance where we have a lot of range of motion but with little ankle power generation. And this allows for a very smooth transition from initial contact going towards mid to late stance. Finally, the latter part of stance, we see that as we load the forefoot, the pylon rotates anteriorly. This link is pulling the middle blade up towards the top blade. And as we progress with more and more dorsiflexion, you can see how these blades come together, and progressively the forefoot stiffens using the whole length of the toe lever. And this is what gives us our unprecedented levels of ankle power generation. Studies have shown that the ProFlex Pivot has up to 27 degrees range of motion about the ankle joint. Now, in addition to this huge range of motion, we also see levels of 95% increase in power generation about the ankle compared to standard energy storing feet. And by carefully managing the stance phase behavior of the prosthetic side, we can also influence the behavior of the loading response of the sound side. And the same studies also suggest that we can have up to a 13% reduction of the impact force on the sound side. And that's very important for users in certain health categories. Now, the ProFlex pivot comes in sizes 22 to 30 centimeters for a body weight range of 45 to 125 kilograms. It's suitable for people with low to moderate activity levels and is weatherproof. Now, for more information on this and other feet in our ProFlex range, please visit us on the usual channels.